We have to do whatever it takes to keep our schools open. I think the governor's intent is to close schools down to create crisis. We don't need crisis. We can't use these kids as pawns in this game. It's not a game. We need kids in school. We need to keep the schools open.